What's up, guys? Making another video, two videos a day. I'm gonna go for since I'm on one-hour break. So, right here we have Star Wars Battlefront, and all my friends play this game. I play this game. My dad even plays this game. So right here, there's missions. Missions right here, you can train yourself, have battles against a friend or AI, survival with a friend or by yourself by Imperial attacks, and god dang it. Man, I wonder if my battery... Nope, my batteries are fully charged. So... connection to the Xbox. So right here we're gonna play, I don't know what we're gonna play. I'll just close my eyes and just watch me. We'll just do this one since this is the picked one from everybody else. And if you didn't know, Star Wars The Force Awakens just came out, I think, 3 or 2 days ago, I don't know. Yeah, 3 or 4, I don't know. I don't remember when it came out, but I went to go see it, and it was pretty good. But Han Solo is one of my favorite characters, and it sucked, because in the movies and in the game, he was like a smuggler. And he was just pretty good and pretty awesome. But when he got that lightsaber right into his freaking chest or wherever it was, that was pretty disappointing. But I heard that Chewbacca, or he was gonna die. So I just thought Chewbacca was gonna die since Han Solo's pretty big. I'm level 15. Dude, my dad is like level freaking... My dad is like level 21. I'm not joking either. My dad's level 21. This is like me playing Battlefield 4 and Black Ops 3. Like every night he's on this game. I'm not joking. Ah, crap. I used the wrong hand. As you can tell, I suck at this game. Wait, this is the map. Jakku or Jakku or whatever. Yeah, I got this a couple days early from pre-order. Oh, I got 150 XP from that. What's that? Oh, okay. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about this, guys. I think it's a connection to my Xbox. Oh, I hate this thing. I think this is, yeah, this is the mine or whatever. Hopefully someone goes by that. So I'll blow them up. I'm not really a big fan of this map. I think there's way too much. I think it's too crowded. I like, I do like desert maps more. Oh, I thought that was that guy. So they had an update the other day, I think, and that update was when you aim, it locks in for you, so you don't have to hold it, which I hate. I'm not used to it. An other game, I'm not used to it. And I just got killed by the same guy. And oh my god, I'm about to freaking blow the Xbox. Oh. Ugh. Okay. So I spawned on Dark Vader. Because that's my teammate. And I'm gonna probably. I'll protect him. I should have used my jump pack. I got killed by a droid. Let's see. Like, seriously, move. People are getting assists and kills, which is good. Oh, crap, I should have put that turret down. Ugh. There you go, guys. I got a turret down there, and it just got destroyed. I gotta stop spawning on my partner. Because he's just always getting me killed. And whoa, that was crazy. But my Xbox is actually on top of the TV, not literally. But the TV's like in a little tiny enclosed box type position. And then there's a wooden board on top. I had my controller right whenever I got a kill, thank god. I don't know, I think I might just play standing up. It really has. It means that I have to get the video good. Ooh, TIE Fighter. Nailed it. Alright, hopefully my controller doesn't give out. Because number one, I'm in a TIE Fighter. I mean, TIE Interceptor. I suck at that. I gotta practice some more. Who's that? I got him. I didn't know. Han Solo has met our mission again. Ah, shit. He hit me with the... What? Just jerk off. My partner probably has Darth Vader. I just killed a guy up in the air. They're all over that valley. I mean, hill, or whatever.
We are capturing a control point.
Yeah, I don't like this map a lot. It's good, but I'm not. This map was in the movie Star Wars: The Force Awakens or whatever. I'm gonna wait for my jump pack. Oh no, you don't, son of a bitch. So they're all over there. I was hoping that grenade would get more than one person that got no one. Man, God dang it. My controller batteries are fully charged because I have rechargeable batteries. Shit. I ain't going that way. I spawned and I almost died. Oh wait, no, that's the hero. I want the TIE fighter. Whatever it's called. Yeah, it's TIE fighter. These things make no sense in how they fly. Like, usually the wings would have to be, like, curved just right. I don't know, get this guy. Got him! I'm better with the TIE fighter than I am. Shit. Oh my god, this son of a bitch better fucking turn on! Okay. I think someone's trying to get me. Yup, someone's trying to get me. Defeat. Hey, perfect timing. Hey, I got third. I got third right there. You don't see that? Well, look at the 14-16. My partner got first. Alright, guys, so I hope you enjoyed that. And subscribe. Okay, see you guys later.